We're following breaking news right now. CBS 4 Sports has now confirmed head Indiana University basketball coach Archie Miller has been fired after his fourth season with the Hoosiers. In all those 4 years, the team has not made it to the NCAA tournament. We are still working to get more information about this, but IU just finished their season 12-15. Again, that breaking news, IU head coach Archie Miller officially out. 1207, let's get to